And you're watching my channel Sweet Cat, and today I'm gonna be doing vlog. Me and my family are going to the lake. They're gonna be donkeys, so we can do some donkey riding, or I don't know how to call that. That's my outfit. But my family is not ready yet because my mom is doing her makeup and my sister is searching for her boots. But I think after a couple of minutes, we're gonna go.
There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up, find out what I made.
After all, we're here. The view is amazing, and my dad went to take a boat for us, so we're waiting.
Everybody got their reason, everybody got their way.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream, merrily, merrily.
We're just getting to the boat, and it's so amazing here, just everything, the water, the air, the sun. Alice is a bit scared because she thinks it's kind of deep here.
There's a place I'm going. No one knows.
We finished boating and we just found a nice place in the shadow with a wooden table and wooden benches. We take a break here and eat something tasty. My dad went to the car to take us.
We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day.
We're sitting under the tree and there are like some berries here. I don't know what berry is that is red and a trade. Not tasty at all.
Let it wash over me. I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery.
I just got redressed and Alice is getting redressed now, and then my dad will get redressed because we want to swim in the lake a little bit. Alice is getting redressed. Get into the car and now we are riding to the donkey farm.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
He's shown the shape, he's shown the shape. He even mucks about with those who cannot fleet. Keep it in mind, he's one of a kind. Oh, life's a treat with Shaun the Sheep. He's Shaun the Sheep.
He's Shaun the Sheep.
He's Shaun the Sheep.
He's
I wish I was a slave to an age-old trade, like riding around on rail cars and working long days.
There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made.
That was Offer Day, and now we're back home. Now we are back home, so it was Offer Day. And if you like that video, give me a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe to my channel. I love you. Bye.